AI factory is the new architecture. We're used to the IT world where you buy compute, network, storage, and you mix and match. And in the AI factory, it's a standard reference architecture where compute, network, storage are fully optimized to maximize the performance of inferencing or training. And AI factory can come from the smallest size of one server to about 100,000 GPU data hall. It's the same exact architecture that we do.
I'm just curious, you mentioned the standardization. Has that changed the speed of adoption from maybe 12 months ago?
It's moved tremendously. There's two sets of standardization. So through our partnership with NVIDIA, but also with AMD and others, we continue to standardize more and more components of the software stack. What we're up against is the new systems are significantly more complex. So think of like GB200 NVL72. Now you have multiple networks in the same rack and software. So I would say you have two things. We keep standardizing automation, but new capabilities, robotics, physical AI keeps showing up.